goodness. This is a glorious audience. I'm very grateful to the promotion that was given to us by In the Know, in the Well online, and also all the friends and family and students who are here to hear us. I really appreciate you being here. I would like to give a special thanks to the family members who came the farthest to support their child who is playing. And they came all the way from upstate Michigan. Would you stand up, Mr. and Mrs. Black? So without further ado, because we are starting a little late on account of all of you, we're so thankful you're here. We're going to go ahead and jump in and get started. Thank you. Depending on who graduates and who decides to come to Carolina. Right now we're a little down in numbers, so if there are any hidden harpists in the audience who would like to join us, please let me know, get in touch with me, because we welcome more harpists to join us. Over here on the end, we have Matthew Gillespie, who is a senior, and Matthew is a double major in business and music. And in the middle is Jocelyn Bowens, who is a sophomore, who is in the sciences undeclared at this point. And over here, we have Ella Webb, who is also in the sciences and undeclared, and I would like to say is our first student athlete to be in the harp ensemble. Ella is on the Carolina fencing team. Please cheer for her if you could ever go to any of her meets. You now see how talented she is with her hands, also on the strings as well as with the sword. So don't mess with her. Next, we're going to play Carmen. On track from Carmen. Thank you. former opera Marcus, I was all in, it was all in my head the whole time. And Pavarotti, you know. We were going to end there. And then I thought, well, let's end on something a little bit lively. So we're going to end with the Hungarian Dance by Brahms. But before we do, there is somebody special in the audience that I would like to acknowledge, who has just gifted the harp studio with his wife's harp. And it's a little folk harp, and this is our second folk harp to be donated to us. So, Mr. Lang, would you please stand? Harps in the spring, playing some Celtic music in our spring concert, so please come back and see us. And now we'll finish with the Hungarian Dance.
Thank you.